This is the sixth day I've hunted this turkey. I got in on the roost. I'm pretty close this morning. They're gobbling, and I think I'm right in their strut zone. I'm set up in the double bull blind, so hopefully everything goes well. I'll be able to get the footage and put a nice kill. The kill on video. This is by far the hardest turkey I've ever hunted. This turkey knows when you're here. You cannot call to this bird. He is very smart. So, I think it's gonna work out well. I just need him to step out here within 40, 50 yards. And the old long beard's gonna do the trick on him. Pattern it out to about 65 yards, and it was still putting at least 25 BBs in the head.